Now to that major boost this morning to our Defence Force arsenal as the Albanese government prepares to announce its acquired new killer drones. Covering this story for us this morning, our Today Federal Politics reporter Liz Daniels, who has the early details. Liz, we've seen what these weapons can do in the war in Ukraine.
We certainly have, Carl. They're known as the Switchblade 300 kamikaze drones that have become a weapon of choice for armies right around the world. And you can see why. You're watching right now freshly declassified images of a drill carried out for the ADF to demonstrate the potent capability of these warheads designed to loiter in the air, identify a target and then strike. The announcement this morning from the Albanese government, and I sat down with Defence Industry Minister Pat Conroy a short time ago. What can you tell us about these new drones?
Well, these drones are called Switchblade drones and they've been used to devastating effect in Ukraine. They're a US manufactured good. They're man-portable, so our soldiers can carry them, and they launch them actually out of a tube. And they're what's called a loitering munition, so they will circle the battlefield, video back to their operator, and when they see a target, they'll be directed onto it and they'll have an explosive warhead. So these are kamikaze drones, and they're about equipping our Australian Defence Force with the best equipment to deter any potential aggressor.
Now, Carl, it is a strategic shift for Australia to be so open about its weapons capability, and sends a strong message to those who would wish to do us harm.
Good on you, Liz. Thank you.